You expect the attacks from atheists. But recently, even Bible scholars, many of them professed Christians themselves, have been writing books and papers and sponsoring seminars questioning the historical truth of Jesus' resurrection. The importance of the empty tomb simply cannot be ignored. Unless there is the hope of something beyond, what is the point? Is it possible for a modern Christian to be sure what happened, or is it just an act of faith? Open this book. Look honestly at the arguments of the skeptics. They can sound pretty compelling on the surface, but then examine the overwhelming evidence that supports the resurrection. Christ rose from the dead, and because He rose from the dead, you can too.